Jellyfish are some of the most venomous creatures in the ocean, full of stinging tentacles. But how can sea turtles eat them like spaghetti? Jellyfish might look like a harmless blob, but many species pack a powerful punch full of venomous stingers. Some, like the box jellyfish, are even deadly for humans. So how can sea turtles eat them? They have thick, scaly skin, especially around their mouth and throat, which makes it tough for jellyfish stingers to do any real damage. They also have backward-pointing spines called papillae, which keep the slippery jellyfish from escaping and push them down the hatch. But are they immune to jellyfish venom? Not exactly. It's more about resistance than immunity. Their thick skin blocks most stings, and even if some venom does get in, it just doesn't affect them much. Some sea turtles' diet is almost entirely jellyfish, which is great to control the population. But unfortunately, plastic bags look a lot like jellyfish, and sea turtles often mistake them for food. And with the rise of ocean pollution, their population keeps dwindling.